A new drug offers a breakthrough world-first treatment for lipoprotein A, a largely genetic form of cholesterol that increases the risk of heart attack and stroke. High levels of lipoprotein A, known as Lp(a), impact 1 in 5 people globally with no approved treatment currently on the market. The trial demonstrated the success of Muvalaplin, the first oral drug ever developed to target Lp(a), effectively lowering levels by up to 65%. It works by disrupting the ability for Lp(a) to form in the body. Monash University researchers published their research results in the journal JAMA. Lp(a) is similar to LDL cholesterol, sometimes called bad cholesterol, but is more sticky, increasing the risk of blockages and blood clots in arteries. Common LDL-lowering drugs such as statins don't have the same lowering effect on Lp(a). Being largely genetic, Lp(a) is also difficult to control through diet, exercise, and other lifestyle changes. Although Lp(a) was discovered nearly 60 years ago, there still aren't any widely accessible treatments available to lower levels and reduce cardiovascular risk. The researcher says that this drug is a game changer in more ways than one. It can be delivered in an oral tablet. Lp(a) is essentially a silent killer with no available treatment. This drug changes that. This drug may also have potential to be used in the treatment of other vascular and valve disease.